are Arsenal being robbed by the Premier League? Time and time again, we are seeing them being on the receiving end of horrible refereeing and VAR decisions. VAR Lee Mason forgot to draw the lines for the Brentford goal. What is the point of having VAR if it isn't even being used properly? This decision cost Arsenal 2 points last night in a tight title race. And this isn't even the first time it's happened. Dan Burn literally pulled Gabriel's shirt, preventing him to go for the ball, and this wasn't even looked at by the VAR. This saw them drop another 2 points. We saw a glimpse of this in the first United fixture as well, when Martinelli's goal was ruled out for a foul on Eriksen, but later the Premier League came out and apologised, claiming it was the wrong decision. These wrong decisions could lead to Arsenal missing out on the PL title after 20 years. We have to ask.